is Fatima?
That's the way we always talk.
Eh?
That's the way we always talk.
It's a lie.
Nah, it's not a lie.
Okay, me too. I can talk to man. I will say it's my customer. I love you.
Which means you don't. Hello, my beautiful people. How was your day today? How was everything? I hope everything is good by your side. Yeah, everything is good to me. Now I'm just coming. Something just ring into my brain just now, just to see. I just want to prank my wife. Yeah, and see the way she's going to react. Yeah, at least this is my first prank on her. Just want to check on her and see the way she's going to react. This prank is going to go through this way. I'm just back from work, yeah. Just ring into my brain, okay. Let me try and check and see how it's going to go, how it's going to be. Yeah, the prank goes this way. I'm going to make a fake call. Yeah, I've already downloaded the app on my phone, fake call. Then I'm going to put some numbers here to edit. If you can see, this is it. Fake call. I done it already. I'm going to put name, put everything. Yeah, I've already put it Fatima as name. If you can see it very well, I put Fatima there. I'm going to prank her, then see her reaction on it. I'm going to talk which is this on fake call, as if I have a wife outside, another wife and kid outside. Then speak with her, ask about her, then about her health, then so many things, many things. Then. Then maybe when she comes in, I'm going to see the reaction anyhow, sha. Yeah, stay tuned. Then don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and comment. Yeah, I trust you guys. You people are so wonderful. God bless you all. Then let's go there and check. As you can see me now, I'm not in the room. I'm in Kela. Underground killer, and she's upstairs in the room. I don't want her to know what is going on. I just come here, hide and sneak to look to say some things, you know. Let's go there. Go with me. Let's go, beautiful people, wonderful people. Let's go. I have set the time. I set the time now. Can see? Let's go there. You see me? is washing film. She's washing film right now. Then I have to take. Let me check. My God. I have a car. Hello. How are you? I've told you not to call me now. You know my wife is around. No, I don't want any problem, that's why. How was my kid? Hope my kid is fine. Okay. Yeah. I miss you too. I know. I miss you so much. Seriously. Tomorrow we'll talk at work. You know, I don't want this woman to disturb me. You know, if she knows, it will be a big problem. Yeah. I love you. Tomorrow. Tomorrow. We see tomorrow at work. Yeah. Yeah. You bring that thing for me. Yeah. Yeah. It's my customer. I said, how is your baby? It's not my baby. How is your baby? He called me, then we speak. He asks of my baby. I say he's fine.
No. You waiting, Paro?
No, me.
You Paro. Said, how is my baby? Bao, I hear, how is my baby?
Mm-hmm. Bao, Mashima, Paro.
How is my baby? I miss you. I love you.
No, don't care.
It's my baby. Open.
Leave it. Let me check. Wait now.
Where's my baby? Where is it? You deleted it, have you?
No.
Fatima. Who is Fatima?
It's not my friend, that's my friend.
Friend is Fatima.
Yeah.
Fatima. How do you call
it? I don't know.
Ayo.
Yeah.
Call the person back. Yeah? I want to talk to the person.
No, leave it.
Shekosi.
Just leave it.
So you have another baby outside. Talk now.
Yeah.
Are you saying Paro? Yeah.
I don't have.
Yeah. No, you said yeah.
Yeah.
So you have.
Yeah, if I have, what is the problem?
Are you? Mm-hmm. You call the person back tonight. Call the person back. Or else I will call police here.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Call the person. Because I heard I love you. How is my baby?
You don't trust me.
Trust what? What I heard it. I love you. And how is my baby? I will call you at work.
But I will speak with my customer. That's why.
Customer, okay. Customer is I love you. Customer is Fatima.
That's the way we always talk.
Eh?
That's the way we always talk.
It's a lie.
Nah, it's not a lie.
Okay, me too. I can talk to man. I will say it's my customer. I love you.
Which means you don't believe me. Huh?
This is what I heard. No. Eh?
I'm just joking now.
Eh?
It's a prank, man.
Which prank? The call that I saw Fatima there. It's Frank.
Miss Frank, this is camera here. Look at the camera. I just want to see the way you are going to react. This camera is over there. You see? How do you people feel? She doesn't believe
me. I saw the car. Sorry, I saw the car.
She doesn't believe me.
I was at your back. I saw the car.
Mm-hmm.
I saw the car on your phone. How come?
It's a fake call. I make fake call.
Let me see.
This is fake.
Papa is lying.
Look. This is fake call. You see? Fake call. I write Fatima here. I put this number here. Then I do it. You can see the camera. I have the camera there.
Yes, at first I did not believe because hey, I was here at the back. I saw Fatima. The thing was reading, like when you call someone, it's real. And now he said until I saw the application that is fake. Call.
Yeah.
Yeah. Watching the film, I was just hearing like, "Hi, my baby. It's nice. I will call you tomorrow. What is that? Hey." Hey,
yes, I just want to try it. Maybe it's going to work. Yeah, how you people feel about the video? Just comment, like, and subscribe about it. Yeah, this is just my first time of the prank. Yeah, how do you feel it? How does it go? Let me know. Maybe she's angry.
So, you want me to have an attack?
I have another person outside. Yeah. I just tried it. It just ring into my Bruna at work. I'm going to try this. And
okay, guys. So, no worry. I will do my own back to back. Fire one. Tough one I will do.
No.
So, guys, hope you enjoy watching. If you do enjoy watching, don't forget to subscribe, share, like. And be waiting for more pranks.
Are you?
By subscribing and press the notification bell so that you can get notified anytime we post prank, challenge, or any vlogs. Okay, thank you so much. You see you guys in our next video. Bye.
Bye.